get ready for it. Get ready for it. Yeah, this is it. Go!
You're so adorable. They always smile at you because you're always walking like a Madame Liit. You know Madame Liit? You're always walking with a handbag in your back, in your hand, like Grandma Dao. But anyways, you know, Mommy, Daddy, Kuya, Grandma, and Grandpa always love you. All I wish to you is just study hard. Finish your studies so you can achieve your dream in life. And be kind, be humble, and always pray to God. But the one I always say to you, right, that even you're already big girl, even you already have a boyfriend, you already have a family later, you're still gonna be my baby girl, always. And I will always be your best friend, no matter what. You know how much I love you and Kuya, because you are my inspiration and anyway, enjoy your life, my baby. Sayang, Daddy's not here. Anyway, Daddy will be here after a month and you will be surprised later. Love you, baby. Happy birthday again.
The first offer the gift is Miss Lien Rodriguez. Ang dami pa.
And you are surrounded by loving people, generous people. You are surrounded by a loving family. So just keep on praying, keep on studying, be a good girl always. Everybody loves you. Happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday, Ate Chloe. Wishing you all the best in life and hope all your dreams will come true. Sana makinig ka lagi kay Mommy and Daddy. Maging successful ka. At dito lang kami lagi sa'yo. Happy birthday and we love you.
You've grown into such a beautiful young lady. Even though we don't see each other all the time, it's always very nice that people love you so much, okay? Happy birthday, honey. Oh, good for me.
Happy birthday, Chloe. We wish you all the best in life, study hard, sana lumitak mo yung takot sa Diyos, and obey your mom and dad, and kuya also. Happy birthday!
A sign of love from grandma. Okay. Hi Chloe. You know, I really miss your makeup for me, your beauty. I don't wanna cry kasi you're already a big girl.
Ready mo pala yung cake doon.
You know, before, you're too suplada to me, right? But now, no more. Because you love grandma very much already, right? Yes. And really, I miss your makeup, your shampoo to my hair, you put Cupix while I'm sleeping. So when I wake up, I smell something, so a lot of Cutics in my feet. I really miss that. And don't you know that you finish all my makeup, my lipstick? I have no more lipstick. I have no more makeup and no more lotion because you put everything around me. I really miss that. Sometimes I just go. I remember 10,000 of the makeup. You just want use in one day to me. Yes, that's true. Lahat may pangalan. I bought that in Robinson. Do you remember that? Oh, really? But this morning when I opened my cabinet, I did not say something to give you because I think you select the gift that I should give to you today. This one to give. But when I opened my cabinet, I saw this. But this gift should be, nobody's see this yet. I should keep this on your debut, on your 18 years old. But I'm counting, it's still 11 years to go. And I am already 63. And that time, I will be 74. So I will give you this in advance. I know you will be happy on this because I know you love this. Okay? You open this picture, you can wear this on your 18th birthday. I wish you finish all, you finish your career. I know you're very bright in school. I think your average is 96. Right? You have a very high score in school. I am very, very proud of you. Okay?
Ito bibigyan niya rin. Wait lang!
Yung perdo na nga naging demand.
Truly. Marcy. Para ako yung anak. Ako yung anak.
Parang may mali.
Parang may mali.
Banda mga.
Parang may mali.
O yung bato ka, bibilang yan ha?
Bato ang anak.
I bought this in very advanced. I bought this 2 years ago.
Thank you, Grandma. And the last is Sir John Brady.
Michelle was there today. Anyways, I'll be home before Christmas, so I'll get to see you soon. Only like 4 more weeks to go, and I'll be there. I'm so glad that your mommy made you, because you're so funny, you're so pretty. You're like my mini-me. I know you don't like to hear that, but it's true. You have the same attitude as me. Hopefully not the same body. Okay. Anyways, hope you get everything that you wish for. I hope you like your gifts. Tell everybody I said hi and everyone. I love them and I love you the most. We'll see you soon. Love you. Enjoy your day. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Chloe, blow mo na yung cake mo.